many games that the LA Clippers have, nothing surprises you. But tonight, the Clippers found a new way to lose. That's our nightly feature, the play of the day. The Clippers and Dallas tied in the first half, closing second. Brad Davis loses control. Michael Cage for LA. But to Detlef Schrempf, who throws up a shot at the buzzer, and it's good. An excellent first half by the Clippers, but the bubble is burst on a three-point shot by Detlef Schrempf at the buzzer. That, my friend, is our